draining the gas tank, which this whole process took a total of maybe 10 minutes to strip this bitch down to bare bones. So far, so good. Kawasaki 305. Not so much once you get the tank off.
This guy really trashes in his tank the minute.
Yeah.
Bucket.
Yep. Because, yeah, you can definitely see the rust in that bitch. Man.